Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about one of the important basic Java interview questions. Java objects are passed by value or passed by reference. Please remember, Java only supports passed by value. With objects, the object reference itself is passed by value, and so both original reference and parameter copy both refer to the same object. Let's see an example so that you can understand. I'm creating a string object here. This will have the address of the object, and we are going to call this method. Address of this object will be copied here whenever we call this method. So address will be copied. Okay, there are two cases here. So in this first case, I'm appending something to this address, so there will be an impact in the original object. That means, say for example, 1348 is the address. What I'm doing is I'm taking the 1348 value plus I'm doing something else, appending and assigning to 1348 directly. So now our original value has some impact, okay, because in the 1348 address we have done some manipulation. So this code does some impact to the original value. The second case, what I'm doing is this 1348, we have copied the address. We have the this contains the address of the original object. Okay, what I'm doing is I'm creating a new string, a completely different string. I'm reassigning it. The moment we do this line, we lost the old information, the original information, that is 1348, that we copied from the called method. So we lost that. When you try to print it here, this will print I got the job, 131159. It's a different, completely different address, and this will not have any impact in the original. So till here we are manipulating the original object. So you please remember one point that will be really good. Whenever you call a method and you pass an object, an address is passed, the copy of the address is passed here. And whenever you do like this, you can manipulate the address whatever you want. But the moment you reassign to a new object, you lost your original data. Let's debug this and understand whether it's working properly or not. Okay. So I'm going to create a string. I'm going to pass that string. That means a copy of the address has been passed here. So this will have the address. So I'm going to add something and assign it. So this has 1348, and 1348 we have done something. I have added this string. So we have done some impact to the original object. Okay. The second case is we are completely creating a new string and we are reassigning. Okay, so this object will have a new address. It lost the old address completely, and there is no impact. Case 2 does not have any impact in the original value. Let's see that. Okay, so there is no impact here. Can you see here? Still it prints the original value. There is no impact. Whatever we have done here, it didn't capture at all. Okay, we just passed a copy and we did that. So there is no impact at all to the original object. That's why we are saying Java is passed by value. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.